Huh? Whoa, what the? Hut! Dream Eaters. Huh. I mean, there should be Dream Eaters. I just followed one, so I wanted there to be one here. Okay, so where I am now is where? Whatever this world. Ah, jeez. Whatever this world I'm in is, I hope to find out soon, because, well, if I don't, then... Faster. Whatever this world is, I do hope I can... My head feels so weird. I lost track. I need to find out what this world is, and fast, so I can get a layout of it. I mean, I can see a pretty big one here. Ha! Ha ha! Let's go! Episode 8, The Dream Mage. Whoa! Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Am I walking on clouds? What the heck? What's going on? Dream Eaters. I better take them out, and fast! Why is everything so dark? My head feels so fuzzy. Oh! Take that! Hey, leave me alone! Get out of here! Nice one, B. Hiya! Hup, hup, ha! Hey, B. If we find a lot of Dream Eaters, let's team up. I have the perfect combo. I can't wait! Cannot wait to try it out. This will be pretty cool. Huh? Huh? Is this place just a dead end? Oh, guess not. Hey! Time to go, I guess. Ah! Whoa! Huh? 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 Yeah? I'm not gonna fall for it! Huh! Triple plasma! Fire! Ah! Alright, Beetle, like. Let's go, Beat! Let's take him out! Yeah! Come here! Oh, yeah! Nice one, Beat! Let's go. There's a hole there. I could have fallen in there, but luckily I didn't. This place looks beautiful. This place looks beautiful. But these storms are clouding up the place. Hopefully I can stop those storms eventually. Alright. Come here! What the? He dodged it! This thing scanned out my moveset and I already know what I'm gonna do! But how? Yeah! Take that! What? Let's go. All right. Time to check my hand. How much time do we have? What the? Oh crap! We're running out of time. The 6 day is gonna end soon. If I don't beat this boss, then. I gotta be this guy. If I don't, I'll fail. Dream Eaters. I need to hurry up and find out where this Dream Eater went. How did I miss? Get back here! Triple Plasma! Why am I coughing so much? Get over here! Ha! Take this! Ha! 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 Yeah! Ha! Ho! Ha! 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 Ho! Ha! Okay. Time to make it over here. Whoa. Huh? What's that? Wow! This place looks... It looks beautiful! Wow! Well, time to pick up whatever this
so
is.
So easily you sink into the depths of slumber.
You again?
Why are you here?
Didn't you say you were gonna kill me next time you saw me? So do it! I'm right here!
Beautiful world, isn't it? Almost like a dream.
Why are you following me around?
You really haven't
caught on? You're gonna answer me?
Or are you just assuming it's all part of your little
game?
Test? I'm not part of the dream. And if you thought I was, then you're softer than they say.
What?
What?
But...
What are you talking about?
It'll be over soon.
Just who are you people?
You reapers!
Sleep on, and we will meet again.
Hey!
Don't interrupt me! You little...
What does that mean?
Oh. Back to this thing. What is this, though? Wow! That was cool. The 6 day is gonna end. Please, take me back to Traverse Town. Please, take me to the next world I need to go! Ah!
Huh? I'm back in Traverse Town.
But I was just...
Why, hello down there, Sora. I've been waiting.
You do know you can wait on the ground, right? Come down so we can talk.
Now?
Now? What do you mean, now? You're the one who said you were waiting.
Man, you're so confusing sometimes.
You know, you're turning more into Neku every day. But listen, I'm glad you two showed up because...
You two? Does that mean Riku's here?
Yes, but you and he are still a world apart. He didn't seem especially worried, though. He knows he'll find you.
Yeah.
Just look at Neku. He and the others all found their game partners.
Oh, they're back home safe now?
That's great. That's not great.
Remember what I told you. Their existence is on the line. And the Reapers are dead set on erasing them for good. But they found refuge in this world. And luckily, each other too. If Neku and the others want to get back to where they came from, they need to win the Reapers' game. Except, this time, the mission is a tough one. They're pitted against a Dream Eater that can summon 100 more like it. So, I was sort of hoping you and Riku could help us out. You have your Keyblades, and with those, we might still have a chance.
Well, I'm glad he's here with me.
He might be by your side, he might be a million miles away. You can't measure the distance in time or space. Even without the wall between you, it's hard to say.
Man, I've got no idea what that means.
Even when it might seem like he's not.
Anyway, Neku and his partner are pinned down in the Fountain Plaza. I can count on you, right?
Always.
And by the way, what's your name? It's Joshua. Nice to meet you, Joshua. I'd better head to the... Fountain Plaza. Definitely knew that immediately. Yeah. See you later. Man. Oh, crap. Yeah. These gonna end. What am I doing wasting my time on these guys? Fountain Plaza, Fountain Plaza. I need to hurry and make it there. Hut. All right, time to go. What the? Get out of here! Oh! Neku!
This is starting to wear me down. Can we get a timeout?
If that thing can stop... Whoa!
What? Miss me?
Sora?
I'll take it from here.
No. I don't need your help.
Of course you do. Where are your Dream Eaters? How else can you fight?
I don't need them anymore.
Oh, right. Your partner. Well, don't you want to make it out of the game? Who's gonna help her if you get hurt?
Okay, you win. I'll let you do the sweating.
All right. Yeah. I'd much rather not. But they need this help. And I'll help them. If I have to do it on my own, then I'll do it on my own. So what? It doesn't matter to me. Well, that was done pretty quickly. That thing was tough.
Sora.
So you must be Neku's partner.
Yeah, I'm Shiki. Nice to meet you. Neku told me all about you.
Cool. But you should have seen him. He looked everywhere for you.
Hey, Sora, stop talking.
What? Why? You said you need her. That's a good thing.
That's sweet, Neku.
I need you to stop annoying me.
Well, I still think it's sweet. It's nice to be needed.
I'm sorry, is this a bad time? Because that Dream Eater we're after has retreated to the... He and our other friends will do what they can, but we'll just run ourselves in circles at this rate. We need to trap that thing in one place, and then we can finish it.
Trap it where?
The Third District.
Okay.
Joshua.
Yes, Neku?
Tell me, are we really gonna make it home?
But Neku, I thought you couldn't afford to lose. Give up on yourself, and you give up on the world.
Right. So I'll see you there?
Me?
Yeah. You're my friend. It's your home, too.
Maybe it's you that's turning into Sora.
Huh?
Thanks.
I got it, Riku!
It's working. He pulled through for us.
We'll handle things here. You take care of the boss.
Will do. Not again!
Hey, Josh, where'd it go?
Somewhere else. Out of Traverse Town, and out of my reach. We'll just have to let it go.
Great.
So we failed the mission?
I'll go after it.
What?
Well, I guess the rules of the world don't apply if your hearts are connected. Right, Sora? That's how you roll.
Right. Then it's settled.
Sora. Thanks. It wasn't easy. You made it easier.
Yeah.
Wow, Neku. You've changed.
Huh? You think?
Yeah. You're less dorky.
What?
Once you find your friend, Sora, you should come hang out in our town.
Definitely. See you in Shibuya.
Sure. It's a deal.
Anything I should pass on to Riku?
Nah. I'll see him soon.
Oh! I found the Dream Eater! Take this! Alright. It's time to get going! It's over! Your game's gonna end! I gotta hurry up! Get out of here! I gotta find the Dream Eater! Not you, little weaklings! Get up!
Adventure!